My name is Bob McElveen. I'm a 9/11 family member. I lost my son Bobby, age 26, in 2001. I just went to see Sarah Vaughan Wilkins play. This is not about 9/11, and it's extremely powerful and meaningful show to watch. I recommend it strongly.